Hello dear friends, welcome to Cassia Naturals. If you're new on my channel, you are so welcome. So in today's video, I'm going to show you how to detangle medium short hair with a conditioner. So like detangling hair is very important because hair sheds 52 hair strands. So that hair needs to be, removed before washing. So you don't have to be scared about anything because when you detangle with conditioner, you won't experience much breakage and your hair will be moving, like coming down. The shady hair will be coming down so that you remove those. I'm going to use, I do formulate natural hair products. So like you need to be very gentle when doing this. You don't need to be in a hurry. And it shouldn't be a burden, like you should enjoy your hair, your God-given hair, you know. Embrace it at every stage. You know, so I'm trying to grow out my hair and I'm doing all I can to grow my natural hair healthy and long. So like when I feel that that's the section I started being detangled, I braid this section. So like I'll continue doing the same throughout my hair. Okay, so dear friends, I'm done detangling my hair. So that is how I detangle my medium natural hair with the conditioner. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, you can do so. Comment in the section below if you do use conditioner to detangle your hair or you do use different kinds of products. Thank you so much for watching. God bless you. See you in my next video. Bye-bye.